In today's video, I am going to show you how you can change your phone number on Facebook without the verification code, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to change your phone number on Facebook because you have lost access to your previous phone number, then what you have to do is to open Facebook application, click on your profiles icon at the top right corner, scroll down to the bottom and click on help and support. Now click on this option that says report a problem. Again, click on report a problem. Now scroll down and click on this profile option. Here in this box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. I would suggest that you just copy paste whatever I'm writing here. I'll also put this paragraph in the description below so you guys can just copy paste it from there. Once you have stated down your issue, all you have to do is to click on this send option at the top right corner. Once you click on send, within the next 24 hours, Team Facebook will contact you. And they will guide you through the process, and after that you will be able to change your phone number without the verification code. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.